I mean, of course, it feels good to win, but you know, I think we're a better team than our record shows right now. But it always feels good to win.
How big was Jameer tonight, just stepping in the way he did?
Coming in off the fly, literally. That's what veterans do. They know how to play the game. I think he plays the game the right way. Came in and hit a huge shot for, I think, two, maybe. Mm-hmm. So, you know, I look forward to his impact for the remainder of the season. Shout out to my boy Jordan Crawford, too, man. We miss you, bro.
Grits.
Instant grits, baby.
It's a common frame of the day, or you expect teams to come back on you. You were up 20 some odd points. I didn't expect them to come back on you.
This is the NBA. Anything is. What they say in the commercial, anything is possible, something like that? Yeah, so. It's a Lakers team at home, so you know that within itself, they're a tough matchup. Not to discredit them, but we gotta stop letting off the gas when we do create these leads and learn how to close out games.
And specifically on.
We closed it out, but it shouldn't have been as difficult as we made it on ourselves. So, like I said, we just gotta learn to keep our foot on the gas.
And specifically on offense, what you think it's going to take to kind of cut out those stretches where it kind of slow down the way it did tonight?
I think we just get kind of careless. We go away from what works for us. And we kind of get free on that. So, It's easy to turn to that, but if we want to be the team that we think we can be this season, we gotta get rid of that bad habit.